Ranos here, and welcome episode of Kumaterra. Now, in this episode, I'm not overly sure what I'll be doing, apart from planning out where all the houses are going to be. Not sure where exactly I'm going to put them all. I need to figure out streets and other things, as well as putting down a few buildings I was planning for quite a while now. Now, if we head back to first person, yeah, I'm on top of the tree. Had to use creative mode to get up here, because it's not possible otherwise. But I think I may make some sort of ledge to get up. But yeah, I plan on having some, like a fishing area here, with a few docks. Well, a dock. But I don't want to block the river completely, otherwise no one will be able to get past. I also want to make a bridge, which I think I might do from there. I'll help get to the other side. Thus, we'll be able to build more of a village over here too, in this area. I still got this entire zone to fill. I got all the main job stuff already done. I also do need to make a place that does the whole pumpkins. They're just randomly there. Whoop, okay. Ow. Because that's actually kind of full now, so I'm going to need to make another warehouse. Which I'll do right next to it. Somehow get some streets back here. Might even do some sort of wooden bridge across the side of that house, heading over to here to where the fisherman's gonna be. We might have 4 or 5 houses for that. Then do some more houses here to link them to that, so someone actually takes those jobs. I haven't been back to the Nether yet to get some more quartz. Oh well. Let's do that at some point. Okay, how about we get planning? We need a shovel for this planning. So, how about we try and get down without dying? Not much of a run up here, to be honest. And boing! And ow! I went too far! Oops. This wasn't saying, is it? Yeah. Don't have all that much time left, but still. And the reason why we're going to need another warehouse is because I've put all these in, but the spaces are almost completely full. Still not sure which one of these to actually... which one of these items to put into these things. Anyway, need to start working on the bridge. I'll connect the little fishing area with the rest of the village. And also put down some more of those houses. Just go back to quite a bit of water. Anyhoodle. Now, where should I put another house? I need to put something close, because no one's currently working. Hello? There's someone in here. You up top? Hi. Huh. Interesting. Well, I guess we got our cartographer. Awesome. Now all I need to do is something. Get all the paper I need to trade with the booker. There's plenty of stuff over there. I'm surprised the cartographer isn't over here with the rest. Huh. What are you doing? Nothing. So let's hope this all works. Should have it all. Nope, some of it's flowing. There we go. I can just put it in here, right? No. God dang it. There's only one place with a crafting table. So, right, let's turn this into making another child. Oh, jeez. I'm about to make some more houses, too. So it's gonna be nighttime. Meh. Oh well, never mind. Oh, that's plenty of paper. So let's hop to bed and then make out another area for another house. And the bridge. I think I'll bring some wood with me for that. The cartographer's quite a lonely person. Aren't you? I do, yeah. Well, you got your level up. That's quick. And now glass for an emerald. And emeralds and a compass for Ocean Explorer map. Huh. Interesting. Alright, I'll see you later. Now let's see, where's the next house gonna be? There's a bit of a drop, so don't want it there. What are you doing over here? Not getting yourself stuck, are you? Huh? You're my maxed out one. Sharpness 2 sword. Huh? Yeah. Currently using it, too. Well, gotta equip it. Alright then, here's a good spot. Yeah, I'll have to go along there. So. That'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Alright, back to this page, digging this out. Alrighty then. That's that dug out. I'll start filling stuff in later. And. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Door will be there. Yeah. Anyway, time for the bridge. Have it three. That's the only published side road, and not one of the main four roads. So it'll be too wide. I think there should be good enough. This is where the bridge starts. Although making these into planks would save a lot of wood. Anyway, let's go turn the rest of these into planks. That should get us all the way across. Well, hello. You have a librarian. Huh? No, we don't have enough. Piercing 1. That's something I'd want. Maybe I should just keep breaking it and placing it down again until I get mending. Granted, that could end up being an expensive mending. Sun's going down, but the bridge is ready. Not fully, but thereabouts. Yeah, those parts sticking on the bottom is where I'm going to be putting fence posts in order to act as supports for the bridge. I always had to move it along by one. Otherwise it'll be merging with that house. And this one doesn't have a little bump up like this one does. So anyway, how about we head to bed? Because it's getting nighttime. Then we can make a bunch of fence posts. Finish the bridge off, and then we'll get laying out the five farmers' house. Well, yeah, fishermen houses. They're gonna be down there as well as making the docks. And there might even be a chest with a few boats. That'd be a good thing to do. Okay, that's the sides done. I just need to get the support beams put in as well. Anyway, let's start on this side. In the bunk. And there, that there, and here. Here we go. Let's start, do the other side. Then we'll do the middle two. There we go. And like this. New bunk. Now the middle ones. Anyway. And there we go. Hmm. Yeah, we'll go from there, won't it? Here we go. Well, that's never that be happening. Huh. Strange. You gotta probably have that. What? That's not right. Oh well. Look, I still got a bunch more. I didn't find a bunch of stacks already in storage. It's kinda convenient. And a bunk. And a bunk. And a bunk and a bunk. Here we go. Not sure what's going on with that there. I guess it'll have to do for now. Hmm. I guess I could dig that out. Cut this down. And then fill it with that. Yeah, I guess I could do that as a temporary solution for now. So, that's the bridge done. How about we start getting the other homes put down? And eventually there'll be a pathway leading from over here back to over there. Somewhere. I really didn't think this part through, did I? I think I might actually put a path there instead of another warehouse and just have the other warehouse behind it. Yeah, that'd be best idea there. But let's focus on placing down the areas for the homes. That. Do that and that. Let's call about all this in this entire aircraft. Here we go. Now let's see. They're gonna be quite low down. The vaults? Oh yeah, I was digging here at one point. Maybe I should fill it in. And there we go. All sorted. Now the problem is choosing where all five of these homes are going to be. They can all be on different elevations. At least 3 blocks away from the water's edge, though. Alright. And these we've got this grass to grow in. So let's start a couple away from here. Go this way. Go at least 1 block up, but 3 blocks from the edge. It's kind of a diagonal here though. Let's just say 1 block from the edge here. You know, considering where it is. Now let's carve out a 5x5 with this. Well, 7x7. That's how big the homes are. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So it's like a problem. This one's gonna be quite sunken down. Not gonna be good. How much of this have I actually done so far? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 5, 6, and 7. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit too sunken down. Might have to elevate it. Yeah, it'd be fine if this one's elevated higher than the others. It just gets progressively lower and lower as it goes along. Yeah, that's what we can do. Like, this particular home can be at the same level as this piece of floor here. The next one will be down a block or two, depending on how far I put it. Wait, that means we're gonna be all the way over there. Do you mind? Don't maybe hit you with my sword. Maybe I could have put it further this way. Nah. He's fine. That's what keep on pushing me around, you bugger. Anyway though. Let's see, fill this back in. Is that the right height? Just so there's no empty space. Yeah. Anyway, be back in a moment as soon as I finish doing this. Okay, that's the foundation of one of them. This one's gonna have a bit of a stairway down to the docks. Oh my. Gonna be a bit of a stairway. Anyway, let's plan the next location. By first of all, providing a gap of 3 blocks, that's 1, 2, and 3, and starting here, that's 1, 2, 3, and this keeps going that way. Not much to dig up that time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And here we go. Is that stack all gone? Here we are. It's the next one, which is pretty much 2 blocks down. Well, those houses are actually quite a bit away from the path. Now I'll just bring the path over to it. Very side there. I didn't really mean to side there, but oh well, that's where it starts. Add a piece of dirt there. Then you need a path down this way. And pop that one there. So I can become a path as well. As it goes down lower until it gets to the next home. Maybe having 5 of them down here may be a bit much. They are kinda on the big side. I'm not sure I can fit one here though. Oh well. You'll have to do. And a bunk. Yeah, got it all. Oh, there he's parking. Hang on a sec. Now we're back. Anyway though, let's get the next one down. So that's 1, 2, and 3. Let's have the next one there. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks from the and water now. That's not how the ducks are meant to be. Stop it. Leave the homes going in a line like they're supposed to. Because of the ducks curving round. So now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Has that done that? Hey, it's backing again. The ducks are pretty much nothing. Right, back in a second. Well, there's another foundation placed. It really goes down quite a bit, doesn't it? You got grass? No, they don't have grass yet. Oh well. And it shouldn't be going down much further over here. There like that. I think I only have 4. Because 5 seems to be stretching out a bit far. Yeah, just 4. So let's put down the final foundation. There's two, three. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Noisy. It's them. Dang it, the sun's setting. Okay. Well, that's all four foundations placed. Now, I won't be building these houses in this video, though, considering it's pretty much just repeating the same thing over and over again. Which can be a bit of a pain. Especially considering I need like a billion logs. Neat. We'll just do a bit more city planning. I really do need to actually plan out the entire area. You might take a screenshot and then plan out where everything's going to be. Okay, the ducks. How am I going to do the ducks? First of all, it needs to be completely flat and straight along here. This is actually going to be elevated above by a slab. Buggering hell. I'm going to make a bunch of slabs. Oh well. Need to get some more wood though. Then put this away and get another stack out and then make that into slabs. And eventually need to figure out how I can connect this area to that area without that. Oh, the other way than that bridge. That's one way to get to it, but I need another way to get to it. Alrighty then. Got all the slabs that I need. Let's start putting the dock together. First of all, oh bugger. Need a large area where it's all going to be at first. Oh, bugger, let me do that. Neat. Really, a tall grass actually gets in the way of it. That's weird. Anyway, this should be far enough. Now to make it go a bit further. I think I need a lot more than just two stacks. Huh. Oh well. Oh bugger, did it again. Neat. Yeah, two stacks is definitely not going to be enough for this. Do it in part until, you know, get all the pieces. Okay, so I'm not going to have enough materials to do the entire thing at the moment. I think I might start on this point. So then we got that like that. It doesn't line up with that one yet. Now it does. Now let's put out somewhere, well, out to the distance over here. Okay, that's far enough, because it's almost blocking. Let's take one of those off. Get my head in. Here we go. And that's one of them. There'll be several of them all the way along here. But I can actually just stick this going down now. And just two to go. Here we go. Didn't really go that far, considering. But it does make it all the way to the end. And bunk. That's one. You have post. Because of how short these are, I don't really need more than a single one at the end of each. Yeah, that's good. Now, I just need to decide how frequently am I going to have these? In fact, I might put barrels on the end of these to act as the drop points. So the fishermen will always be over here. Then I got to make a way down from that house. The other's going to be easy because they're much lower already. This one's got quite a few blocks to go down. I guess just some wooden stairs would be best. Or some fences. Or maybe some polished diorite stairs. Ooh, that could look fancy. And then use polished diorite walls to act as a sort of barrier. Yeah, that could look really good. Get that done later, though. You get a lot more slabs, though. While I'm getting the slabs, I'll get the diorite. I need 4 stairs. Ow. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Need some more for that spot too. Yeah. I'll be right back to just got the materials to do a bit more on that. Alright, turns out I didn't come with enough diorite walls. You need to get all the way across there. Yeah, that's gonna take a bit. Anyway, let's decide how far apart these are all gonna be. First of all, we need to figure out how many got left. Or spaces. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yay. Let's see. 7, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. All right then, that's not a bad number to divide by 3. So we got 33. 3 of those will be taken off because there'll be 3 right here. Oops, oops. God damn it. Neat. Anyway. And that goes up by another 3 here. And 1 more. Now let's get its stilts put in. Here we go. Oops. Boom. Now there's only 30 left in between. Now, if I want 2 more in there, so there's 1 for each of them, that'll take the 30 down to 24. Then at 24, needs to be divided between 3 for the spaces in between. So what's 24 divided by 3? It's 8. So 8 blocks in between. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So starting on this one. Bunk, bunk, and a bunk. Here we go. Now I just need to take a look and see if it actually looks right. Not then, it's gonna be a problem. And doesn't look too bad. A couple of robots can easily get in here. It's just that these don't look like they go out far enough. That one looks like it goes out far enough, considering how close that is. Anyway. But I think I will leave these posts here. I'll just extend these ones later. Yeah, I'll extend them later. Till I find the distance I like best. Let's do 8 from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bunk. There we go. Oh yeah, forgot that right clicking on something like this while crouching with an empty hand makes you sit on it. Forget about that. Anyway. Here we go. Okay, don't want to pop from there. Oh, it's squid. On the side. Boom! Okay, that's all four of them in place for now. I don't even know how to get to an hour in. I haven't really accomplished much. Extending those two would definitely be a good idea, but I'm not sure about this one. Seems like it was far enough. Yeah, I'll only extend those two. By an equal number of how far they're currently sticking out. That looks like it's really close to the shore. Well, the next thing I need to do is just build this place up. Which could take some time. I think I may actually just end this one here for now. But first, I'm going to extend this, see if it looks good. Still got a few minutes left. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right then. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's put the rest of the docks in. Here we go. We don't have enough blocks for this. Considering that took quite about 8 out of the 11 I had left. And yeah, that's as far as that goes. Which isn't good. Let's go up there and see if they actually looks good. And off we go. Yeah, not too bad. Maybe I should raise all these houses to the same height as this one. Nah, they won't match up the land. So I could just raise the land. It's not gonna have enough dirt for it. Nah. How it is now is fine. So yeah, that does look good. All I need to do is get more logs. So I can finish these two off. So anyway, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.